Your birth may be normal, but your death should be history. So live with a big dream and create a history. This quote was given by Swami Vivekanand. Good morning, everyone present here. My name is Akash Patel.
Myself, Aditya Jha. We are from River Narmada.
And today, we are going to give a presentation on topic Performance Evaluation of Large Cap Mutual Funds. So the content for the topic today is introduction, mechanism of mutual funds, mode of investing in mutual funds, things to be considered before investing in mutual funds, performance as on 31st May 2019, performance analysis of some large cap mutual funds, and in the end, that is conclusion.
So guys, in our coming 2 years, we are all going to be a salaried person. So this topic is beneficial for you because it provides an opportunity for investment in future.
So the introduction. What is mutual fund? Mutual fund is basically the pooling of funds. Mutual fund is basically the pooling of funds in which the large number of investors, their funds are pooled by the fund manager, and the fund manager invests these funds into various securities to get diversified returns. And what are large cap funds? Large cap funds are basically the funds of the large and well recognized company. Mutual fund industry for the month of May 2019 stood at ₹25,43,249 crores. Indian mutual fund has grown from 6.64 lakh crore as on 2009 to 25.43 lakh crores as on 2019. This is increase of 4 times since in last 10 years. Mechanism of mutual fund. So what basically happens in mutual fund is there is a fund manager who pulls the fund of investors, and the fund is then invested into securities, and after that these securities generate returns, and that this is passed back to the investor in form of returns. Modes through which you can invest in mutual funds. There are various modes through which you can invest in mutual funds, like apps like Grow, Paytm Money, MySIP Online, and you can also invest in mutual fund via bank. Also, you can contact your bank and they will help you in investing in mutual funds. And another mode is that is broker and brokerage firm like Zerodha and 5paisa. They'll charge some commission and you can invest in mutual funds. And another is that is wealth management firm.
Things to be considered before investing in mutual fund. Particularly first is investment objective. There should be an objective like short term goal, long term goal, like you have to buy a house in the coming 10 years or you have to buy a car. So this goal has to be clear. Next is past performance. Which scheme has to be considered? So you can evaluate the past performance of 1 to 5 years, then you can invest in it. Next is experience of the fund manager. The diversified experience of the manager, fund manager, help in providing the investment in different securities, which give you the better return in the large scale or in the large fund. Expense ratio. The main thing is to consider before investing is expense ratio. Like the larger the expense ratio is, the expense ratio is basically the income which mutual fund can earn, mutual fund companies will earn. So the that fund money will be going from your pocket. So you can select which fund has the lesser expense ratio. Last is the exit load. So there is a policy in mutual fund, if you have redeemed the money before 1 year, so there is a exit load of 1%. So that also have to take in the consider before in investing in mutual fund.
Now coming to the systematic investment plan. I'll tell you what is systematic investment plan. In systematic investment plan, a fixed amount is invested at regular period of time in every month. Indian mutual fund have currently about 2.69 crore SIP account as on 31st May 2019. Total amount collected during May 2019 was 8,183 crores through SIP. And what happens in lump sum is it's a one-time investment you do for a fixed period, say 1 year or 3 year.
So coming to the performance of large cap fund as on 31st May 2019, we can see that the number of scheme listed in large cap fund is 30. Now number of folios is 87,39,658. Fund mobilized or the fund invested in large cap fund according to 31st May 2019 is 4,475 crore, and the redemption, the money which has been withdrawn by the investor, is 4,422 crore. So exactly net flow in the month of May is 52.88 crore, and the total invested fund in large cap mutual fund is 1,41,347 crore. Now we can analyze the some mutual fund, top 4 or top 5 mutual fund and their performance. Coming to the Aditya Birla Sun Life Frontline Equity Fund, the benchmark according to which you get the return is the top 50 Nifty companies. Other than the exit load for this fund is 1% for the redemption within 365 days. Minimum SIP amount from which you can start investing is rupees 100. Expense ratio is 1.73. So in the last 1 to 5 years, the return given by this fund is 5.35, 10.17 and 12.80. Coming to the next one of the known fund is SBI Blue Chip Fund. This fund has provided a good performance. Its benchmark is SSP BSE Top 100 Companies. Same exit load, minimum SIP amount for starting is rupees 500. Expense ratio is 1.80. And these are the returns which are provided by the fund in the past 1 to 1 year, 3rd year and 5th year. Next is Reliance Large Cap Fund. Its benchmark is Nifty 50. Top Nifty 50 companies are there. Exit load is same, 1% for redemption within 365 days. Minimum SIP amount is rupees 100. And expense ratio is 1.88. And these are the return provided by this fund in the last 5 years. And last is Access Blue Chip Fund. Its benchmark is also top 50 Nifty companies, which consist of Reliance, Sun Pharma, Infosys, Wipro, and various sector like pharmaceutical and pharmaceutical IT sector. Its expense ratio is 2.10, and these are the returns provided by the fund in the past 5 years. That is first year 10.52, then third year 15.17, then in the fifth year it is downfall to 12.20. Coming to the conclusion, what we can see that according to the current scenario, market has not given that much return that expected due to various such events, such as demonetization. Demonetization has an effect on mutual fund because of the risk crisis in liquidity of cash in the market. So people are not investing in the market. Mutual fund. Trade war in global market, which is a current scenario going on, like between the China and USA, which also affect the mutual fund and the every investment sectors. Last is fluctuation in foreign currency. If we have seen in the last year, there is a fluctuation in comparison to dollar and rupees, in which only the sector which give a good return is the IT sector. So that, but other sectors go down, that also affect the mutual fund. So if you are looking for a good return, you must invest in large fund, but you have to be patient to get a good return. Thank you.
Thank you.